I'm in Santiago. I'm doing something a little bit different today. Today I am volunteering at a dog shelter, and basically this shelter has about 70 dogs and they need volunteers to walk them. So that's what I'm gonna do. I figure that it's just a nice way to help out, and it'll just be nice. So that's what I'm gonna do, and so let's go look at the dogs. Doggy that I'm walking. His name is Pellini.
Hi, Pellini.
Yeah. We're gonna take him out for a walk at a park nearby. What's the name of your dog?
I don't know.
Oh. That's another puppy that we're walking, and that's another one over there. So I think it should be fun. He seems really friendly and nice. We're walking them at this really nice park. That's my puppy. Now I'm walking Josephina. She's a puppy. She's really excited because there's other dogs in the park. It's a pretty good walker though. She doesn't pull or anything. It's really cute. Because little. They're up for adoption. They don't have names yet.
I've been back several times to volunteer at the Canine Rescue Center because it's super rewarding, a new way to see the city, and the dogs and I both get a bit of exercise. So if you're in Santiago and you're interested in helping out at the Canine Rescue Center, here is their address. I hope you like this video, and please subscribe if you'd like to see more videos of me travel through South America. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!